Yo, what up? We out here testing out Linesky's new streetwear. All I gotta say is it's dope.
Everyone ready?
What do you want?
I don't know. Give me a look.
Oh yeah, that's the stuff.
Attaboy.
This is chronic, yo.
Sink water almost overflowed. You're not gonna have a good time if that happens.
That was a close one.
Jake Cole's and the Gym Ninjas. Girls want to take the pictures. Rain and sleet and snow and sun. Goofing and sketching and having fun. I have to tell everyone is a trap and circus son.
Ian's a mountain man. He's more manly than I am now. Lives out here. Doesn't have running water. It's changed a lot.
So different.
Mozart.
Okay, Mom.
Hey, son. It's your dear old dad calling. It is Tuesday. Wow, it's already the night.
Thanks, Dad.
Hey, yes, Mom. Would love to talk to you.
I will at some point.
Hey, son. It's your dad. Good morning.
Just talk to you.
End of messages.
That's good. Okay, that's good. That was not as bad as I thought.
Hey, is there any wood that is or
grindable?
Is not?
Pretty much anything underneath my house is game.
Okay. That pipe is from the septic catastrophe of 2017 in this house. My septic just disintegrated on me.
Ski blading is an incorrect pronunciation of ski boarding. Jason Leventhal invented ski boards in 1995 in his parents' garage. Solomon came along and invented snow blades, which was their ripoff. And then a bunch of idiots, all you dumb people, started mixing the two up and calling them ski blades to make fun of them.
Oh my, yeah!
Well, joke's on you, because you're not on YouTube.
Word association. I say something and he just says the first thing that comes to mind. Vermont.
Tree.
Purpose.
Smile.
Winter.
Fuck.
Internet.
Stupid.
Favorite.
Dog.
2009.
Baggy.
Girls.
Love.
Wood.
Also love. We're in my house in Greensboro, Vermont, probably like 20 miles from Canada, surrounded by a bunch of woods. I go into my shop and make things and put it online and try to sell stuff.
What's your favorite kind of wood?
Maple. This is tiger maple. You can get bird's eye maple. You can get spalted maple. Ambrosia maple. My dogs are great. I got my blind girl, Gretel.
Love you.
Siri out there, who is a six-year-old Macedonian Charplaninant. They used to be war dogs. Alexander the Great owned one. The last traveling circus video I was in. The East Coast real hardcore. East Coast real stuff, what was it?
What is Ian most famous for?
I wonder.
Oh!
I've always loved trees. That day I didn't like trees that much. Never had this many boys. Never had this many boys here at once. It's pretty sweet. I'm gonna get ready to ski Pete's, I think.
Yeah, I need to
We are going to my favorite place on earth, Pete's Mountain. The rope tow is hooked on a PTO of a tractor, and there's a bunch of jumps. There's a manure pit that LJ will probably do a backflip off. Just a dairy farmer who loved skiing. Welcome, welcome to my Shangri-La.
Will not see me stopping here to watch his woods fill up with snow. My little horse must think it queer to stop without a farmhouse near. Between the woods and frozen lake, the darkest evening of the year. He gives his harness bells a shake to ask if there is some mistake. The woods are dreary, dark, and deep, but I have promises to keep and miles to go before I sleep and miles to go before I sleep.
I memorized that 15 years ago.
I don't know, we have about 200 yards of unplowed driveway. The odds are not in our favor.
Damn it.
Because we never can get a van that can actually f***ing drive in the snow. Hashtag van life.
This happens every year.
All right, ready?
Okay.
Yeah, thank you.
Yeah, no problem.
EBI, we in Vermont, I and I. To the rails we fly. A cold roster, cold roster, cold roster. But you know, it's the good roster, man.
The sun.
So here someone wants you.
Oh, and wind.
Really cold and windy. Like, really cold and windy. It's like hardcore East Coast real stuff.
Yeah, I found that the more you move this snow out of the way, you can fucking really let it rip.
I don't want it to break.
Alright, it's ready!
Yeah. Old age, man!
Old age. Yeah, I can't dub either.
I haven't banged in years, and man, does it feel good.
Did you bang it?
I banged it. That one, I was like, oh yeah, I know what I'm doing. Gonna bang it. And it's like, oh, he let go of the grab a little. Oh, but he's still banging. Attaboy.
Thank you.
dude, that really hurt.
I was loose.
What? You ate all the cheese? And you took a poop in the refrigerator?
Oh, you got a nice yo-yo?
Is that what you call it?
When you like knuckle and it like goes down and slaps back up?
Oh, I overshot this one.
We do.
Oh. Alright, well, find someone that doesn't need to pee and then you pee in their mouths.
That's like the mall now. I haven't banged in years and man, does it feel good.